Hi everybody, and welcome to the second edition of Forescape Radio with myself and Legion. This time I've got new music for you from the likes of Andrea Cassino, Freedom Fighters, Ovation, Dark Slash, DJ Jock, Dark Meta, and a huge classic, Sacred Relic by Vibersphere. But we are starting from the Hypnotic Mix, so enjoy the tunes. We'll be right back. The hypnotic mix started from a track by Andrea Cassino called Lamar on Sound Taylor Recordings, followed by Freedom Fighters and Era, remixed by Miles from Mars, followed by a guy who has just released his album on Juve Recordings, Ovation, track is called Polarity, and I highly recommend you to check out that album, it's incredible for all the progressive lovers. And in the background, track called Addictive by Mikas, and it is really addictive. Reminds me of one of the track by Matt Holiday on Juve, and I believe you know what that track is. But alright guys, let's go towards the driving mix. We'll be right back. It's a dry remix started from the track by Panagiotis Gramenos and Christopher Vasilakis called Spectral on Bagru Recordings, fully Greek track here, followed by Christian Smith, Turn the Lights, remix by Pig and Dan. I also played Beerman, a track called Reloaded, you have to look for the vocal mix. Next up, DJ Jock Mercury. Next up, I played a nice psytrance tune by Sun Gier called Soul Candy. And in the background, welcome back to Thomas Dutt. It's his Third Eye Activation remix of Dragon's Tear by Dark Matter. That's amazing. Alright guys, it's time for the Sacred Relic, and this time it's a special tune by Vibrosphere called Sudden Comfort. And I have to be honest, I played this tune hundreds and hundreds of times on my favorite progressive tracks of all time, and you have to listen to it from the very beginning until the very end, otherwise it doesn't work, and that's something I suggest you to do. So hopefully guys you'll enjoy this one, and see you next time.